This particular boat, with this power, will run about 42, 44. But it'll turn and carve on a dime, and it gives you that really adrenaline feel when you start maneuvering the boat. That's really where it comes into play, the performance that the jet drive gives you. Plus, it's safe. You don't have anything sticking down, no propellers underneath. Get into very shallow water. The boat only draws 12 inches of water at rest, and you can operate the boat if you're in thigh deep or deeper water. Most boats, you got to be well above that as far as depth to operate. Scarab will be having this is a, like I said, the first one that's come out. From my understanding, they're going to have four different models from 16. 19, 21, and 24, I think it is.
I'm gonna go get some more.